has to whip that bike down like only Mr. Eaton can. He's the master of the whip. Now that we've got a cavity, it's time to try and get the body up to the sky as high as we can. Here we go. And the cavity in. It has to go a little bit quiet with that one because it really stretches out behind the foot. Double grab from the big run piece. Looking good. We're trying something a bit different out here. We're going to go for a one-handed grab to one-handed grab. There we go. Didn't really know what to do. That's going to be one-handed grab one way and then one the other way. That was quite cool. Here comes Samson. Let's see what Samson's got. Big cliffhanger, lazy hanger from Samson. We'll try the one-handed grab again, shall we? The wind's died down, perfect conditions out here.
What's this one?
There we are, a little bit of dancing on a motorcycle there while up in the air. Rock solid from Aaron. Going big out here today. It's something up and a big rock solid from Samson flying about the bike. So, what's it going to show? You've been introduced to the sport of freestyle motocross. How are you feeling out there? Let's see the thumbs if you're having a good time. Excellent. We've got a few thumbs out there.